it's time now to introduce our vocal cords to some range. See, initially, I was talking about a musician or a singer's range, that it will normally be 2 octaves, ideally 2.5. We can actually culture our voice. We can give enough practice to our vocal cords and actually make it go up to 2.5 octaves. There are exercises, and these again, our elders have given us such a lot of treasure, such a lot of work that we can do and improve ourselves. So these exercises that I'm going to teach you now are all range exercises, sthayi. So we have different sets of exercises for the higher octave and a different set for the lower octave. But again, these work on the same principle. You know, you can normally, we start with Maya Mala Gula Ragam, but we can practice them in different ragas, and they're all set to, as usual, our friend Adi Talam, the simplest and the easiest and the most common talam. And same principle. The first exercise will be the simple one. Then the second one, you add a note. The third one, add the next one, and so on. So this is how it works. Let's do the higher octave, the upper octave exercise first. So the natural thing is start and go directly to the, from the madhyasthayi directly to the tarasthayi, the higher octave. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa 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 ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa sa. See, when you go somewhere, when you are introduced to something, you don't directly go off, jump and do stuff. You are first made to stabilize. So that is what happens here. You go till sa, then you stop on the tarasthayi sa, get stabilized, and then you start singing the exercise from there. So this is common to all the exercises that come under this set.